It's me again. You know what that means? Sunday morning. Sunday morning worship here at Rolling Plains United Methodist.
For now.
For now.
Welcome all here in the sanctuary. Welcome to you who are joining us via live stream. We're so glad and happy. I was glappy. That you have decided to join us today. Welcome to the family of God, and welcome to your worship community. Hallelujah, the Lord is good. This is the Lord's day, and I trust that we've all gathered in his name this morning. And if you haven't, well, may we invite you to get to know him and have your sins forgiven you and washed away by the blood, wonderful blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. That's something to worship and praise and celebrate this morning. So let's get right to it. Would you stand and sing with us this morning?
Thank you.
chapter 2, the end of verse 4. Let him be your example in humility, who, although being essentially one with God and in the form of God, possessing the fullness of the attributes which make God God, did not think this equality with God was a thing to be eagerly grasped or retained, but stripped himself of all privileges and rights and dignity, so as to assume the guise of a servant, in that he became like men and was born a human being. And after he had appeared in human form, he abased and humbled himself still further and carried his obedience to the extreme of death, even the death of the cross. Therefore, because he stooped so low, God has highly exalted him and has freely bestowed on him the name that is above every name, and that in the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue openly confess and acknowledge that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen. His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face toward you and give you peace. Sing again. Gracious to you, the Lord turned His face toward you and give you peace. Amen. hundreds of thousands of people bombarded you with prayer to restore his life, and you did it. It was miraculous. Lord, I pray that we would have that same desire for you to breathe life into us as well. That, Father, we would live, truly live for you. That we would give our lives to you, surrender our lives to you. That, Father, you